Battlefields can be quite dangerous, you know. But take comfort knowing that I am here to protect you.
Are the proud Psycho faction. We know no fear. Move along!
KG Maeda is also here for battle, for it is the duty of a man to protect the woman he loves, even if it should cost him his life.
Blessings be with him in this battle! Think back to our Lord's rallying cry!
Spring is here!
In a situation like this, run and run fast.
We have sworn to protect the future of the Takeda clan together.
Coming through.
God damn it. Gates cost money, you know?
There's another water gate!
Let's soften them up for the general.
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
Do not be ashamed, for you fought a fine battle!
You are a worthy opponent.
This is it.
We can't take it!
Fantabulous!
I promise to pray daily from now on. If you could just get me out of this mess!
Fantabulous!
Here we go.
Expectations. I would keep them low, by the way. The Takeda clan and I, nothing you, nothing. I'm sorry, but you better leave. Because if you don't, I might get angry. Though Shingen is absent, he still casts a heavy shadow.
How are we gonna take out those people?
When did you become so determined?
And always will, no matter what. They move at lightning speed.
I am barely able to keep up. I can only imagine how they are in combat.
This is how to endure a battle, toughness. Does Sasuke ever even sleep? We'll fight hard, because that's the way we talk it about. Lord Shingen is gravely ill. I'm very sorry, but you must leave. We should have never gotten involved.
All I do in the name of love!
That man is now Lieutenant General of the Takeda Army!
This is a great opportunity. We should attack at once.
This isn't how I usually like to fight, but...
I'm not quick to forgive those who attack from behind.
Focus on the battle, Sasuke! Do not concern yourself with me!
Sorry, but I carry far too many responsibilities.
I'll take it.
I've had enough of this! It's time to launch a counterattack!
Damn it! I'm all soaked! This is gonna chap my delicate skin.
The water in the mouth! It's draining!
We're here because someone paid for you to be annihilated.
How do you like that?
Have you ever lost? If not, then this should be your first.
Proceed, Sasuke! You are the Lieutenant General of the Takeda Army!
I'm not too sure I can live up to that title, sir.
This is how...
It just wouldn't do for Shingen's forces to be without their tiger. It appears I don't need to hold back for this fight.
Not just a ninja anymore. Now he commands the Takeda.
I will never bow to anyone but my lord. I am the cold-blooded Sasuke Sarutobi, whose legacy reaches back into history.
I'll take it.
Victory.
Enough, Sasuke! You must retreat at once!
If that's the general's order, I'll get to that at once.
Return victorious or not at all! This as your general, I command you!
Of course!
If I told anyone what I saw here today, no one would...
Resist as much as you want. We'll still defeat you, regardless.
Don't worry. It's just a scratch. You'll be fine.
We are ready! And we welcome all attacks, for there is no force that can penetrate our defenses! So try as you may, you will only know failure! What have I done? I, Yukimura, have foolishly forgotten to defend us from the rear! Can't be, as long as water fills the moat around the castle. Wait! Where has all the water gone?
General of Takeda! Have you seen, by chance, any beautiful ladies?
Keiji, you certainly look cheerful.
I have found love. Every day is blessed with bliss and wonder.
What? Love? Shame on you!
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
Is it not time for you to settle and be wed?
And I'll settle? And find a wife? I got a little carried away there!
I'll take it.
If necessary, I will tell you the secrets of my tactics.
I'll take it.
Only General Yukimura can protect Kai.
By the way, do you know of any medicine that could cure that illness? Like a whirlpool, shall the spirit of fire turn! Like water, I wait, still and pure. Continue! I have not even returned you one favor yet! I shall regain my reputation as the strongest warrior in Japan!
Regardless of how young he is still the general of Takeda.
If only I was the one to suffer from illness, and not my lord!
All I do in the name of love!
I have finally come to understand the true meaning of battle!
And always will, no matter what.
What little I know I put to use on a daily basis.
Look at that. Only flesh and blood after all.
As if cloaked in shadow, the truth is hard to find.
Is that the Tiger of Kai? Or am I seeing things?
Bring it here!
When I close my eyes, I can still hear the faint gargle of that stream. I commend your admirable efforts!
And always will, no matter what.
I wear this as a symbol of my dreams, that one day...
Still alive. Lady Luck must smile on you.
I am trying my best. It is hard to keep up with a faction so great as Saika's.
Of course. We, the proud Saika faction, have only been defeated once, and that was a long time ago.
Oh, you lost a battle before?
It was long ago. We lost a number of things, but became stronger because of it.
Well, from your looks, you can never tell you've ever lost. You remind me of Matsu.
Matsu? Who is that?
Matsu's my aunt. She's frightening when she yells. Though her cooking is exceptional. I do love her feasts!
It seems she raised you with good principles. If one day I meet her, I shall scold her for it.
It is my duty, as a man, to protect her. If I fail to do so, then
From the blackest sky, the spirits descend upon these times, this fight to end.
I am not afraid of death, but...
I'll take it.
I will not allow our name to be lost to the annals of history.
The smoke shall guide you below, and its scent shall finish my foe.
I can hear it and feel it. That forbidden darkness calling us back.
Where am I? What am I doing here? The spirits are returning to the Netherworld.
Bring it here!
I'll take it.
This gate to the beyond hungers for the dead.
All I do in the name of love! And always will, no matter what. All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
And always will, no matter...
Where am I? Are we... Are we lost?
Just kidding!
Not smart to sit idle. Let's go.
All right.
When Keiji came, he brought with him this spring, and our hearts blossomed with joy.
Fantabulous! Coming through!
I shall leave the rest of the spanking to your wife.
You did not prepare adequately. Therefore, you can only blame yourself.
Fantabulous!
Look! The enemy falls! The fight just runs out of them!
Keiji, you are as warm as a summer breeze, as gentle as a spring rain.
I'll take it.
Fantabulous! Bring it here!
All I do, I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
And always will, no matter what!
I remember being drawn to something. It felt warm, comforting.
It's mine now! Hate to rub it in your face! Well, actually, I don't.
Bring it here!
Live for the battle and die for the battle! That is the only code we follow.
How do you like that?
Fantabulous!
This didn't turn out the way you planned, did it?
Fantabulous!
Do in the name of love!
Thank you!
And always will, no matter what!
Just kidding!
Why must you add more souls to the ranks of the dead?
I'll take it.
This is a great opportunity. We should attack at once.
Fantabulous!
This is something that would surely win the ladies over.
From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come in unease and unrest. The spirits arise in the dark of night, joining us for this battle to fight. They belong not without no within. For their motives are driven by sin. I shall plant a cherry blossom in your honor. Tighten the reins of your horse, calm her nerves, and steer her course.
All I do!
To the rooster's crow, souls will rise and awake the dawn of their dark demise. To the call of the crow, souls will weep and descend to the bowels of hell to keep. Call out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories find me here. From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come in unease and unrest. Spirits arise in the dark of night, joining us for this battle to fight.
Coming through.
Impatience has got to be the absolute worst character trait.
I shall plant a cherry blossom in your honor. Tighten the reins of your horse, calm her nerves, and steer her course. To the rooster's crow, souls will rise and awake the dawn of their dark demise. To the call of the crow, souls will weep and descend to the bowels of hell to keep. Call out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories find me here. From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come in unease and unrest.
This is a good start!
Before I did so, I will retreat before death can catch me.
I wear this as a symbol.
I can barely keep up with them. They really do live up to their reputation.
Allow me to ask you something, KG.
Please, you may call me Lover.
That won't happen. So, Keiji, why is it you follow us?
It is my duty. I am in love, and I wish to protect you.
Protect me? You are delusional. I need no protection.
But humans cannot survive alone. A man is only of worth when he has a woman to care for.
And a woman's needs far exceed the empty promises of poetry.
Wait. What do you mean?
If you were not such a peacock, you might understand.
I was wondering, what did you mean by peacock?
You really wish to know? To call you a peacock is to call you a preening, foolish bird.
Huh? But isn't a bird on your family crest?
You would be a fool, Keiji, to confuse the glory of our family crest with that ridiculous, boastful bird. Although, a peacock at times can be endearing.
Endearing. Wait, you like me?
What happened? Your nose is bleeding.
First, we'll use my tiger!
I'm afraid your growl has no effect on us.
How cute! Can I take him home with me?
This is fabulous!
Coming through! We soar so high, we make the birds jealous.
We are the Psyka faction. We know more about the battlefield than anyone else.
Hey, don't pull!
Second, we can disorient them with the fog.
I can't see anything. It's all white.
Here they come. Set a tiger on them.
Uh-oh, tiger! Well, at least it's not my mom.
What did I do wrong?
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
And always will, no matter what.
We cannot let them see our fear! We cannot let them see weakness!
That warrior reminds me of myself when I fought in my very first battle. I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
I promise to pray daily from now on. If you could just get me out of this mess.
I'd love to hear how the two of you met. We'll talk later.
All right.
All I do in the name of love.
We may have failed this time, but we'll be back!
And always will, no matter what.
Please watch over us, protect us. Offer us your guidance.
It's hard not to like the guy.
Take that! Just kidding!
The blink of an eye. A life is gone. Just like that.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
I'll take it.
Haven't they given the order to retreat yet?
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
I've got to admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited.
And always will, no matter what.
Let's show them our strength and take it back.
I'll take it.
Keiji, you really intend to serve Uesugi for the rest of your life?
Let's not get caught up in the idea of winning or losing, all right?
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
I don't want to live if I'm gonna be the only one left standing.
Taking over from here.
Attack!
Let's go. Let's give them something to remember us by.
Bring it here.
All I do in the name of love.
It is always best to keep moving. Success does not come to those who wait.
And always will, no matter what.
As the warrior who defeated me, please remember my name. I am.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
I've had enough of this! It's time to launch a counterattack!
Let's flip a coin. Heads, I defeat you. Tails, I defeat you. What do you say?
Please let us get through this, and I swear I'll give up to...
Coming through.
Huh. I don't think that's a good sign.
This camp will be the base of our defense.
Even if we march into defeat, we will follow our boss to the end.
Fantabulous!
Let's do this! Just me and you, one-on-one.
How do you like that? This is fun, isn't it?
Fantabulous!
I told you I wasn't any good at guarding things. My best moves aren't gonna be enough.
And always will, no matter what.
I'll take it.
You should just give up.
No! Wherever she goes, I will follow. I cannot lose her!
It is my dream to be a samurai warrior. Once I do that, man, it'll be sweet. I'd like to have the mind of a philosopher, but the body of an athlete.
All I do, I do in the next...
What the? What the? I bet you don't see Kung Fu like mine every day, huh?
I'll take it.
You're bothered by the fog? Please, there's nothing to worry about. What's my tiger's name? Oh, it's, what was it again?
When I first saw her smile on that autumn day, that is how I feel now.
I can't really see a whole lot with all this fog. It is my dream to be a samurai warrior. Once I do that, man, it'll be sweet. I'd like to have the mind of a philosopher, but the body of an athlete. Damn it! I'll try and be more clever next time.
What? Matsu! What brought you here?
I know what you're up to. Magoichi, I apologize for Keiji causing you so much grief.
Hey, stop!
My name is Magoichi Saika. I've heard much about you, Matsu.
You have?
There's no need to worry about me. I'm doing just fine.
Toshiie tried to tell me, but... Magoichi... Please look after him. He means well.
Yes. His intentions do seem... honorable.
Keiji, get a hold of yourself! Look at the mess you're making!
Can you see the battlefield where they fight for the fate of our country?
Yes. And many forces marching towards it. I do not understand why they all compete to rule this nation.
You should return home, Keiji. The alliance is between Ieyasu and I.
As I've said before, I'm here to protect you. I know you don't think much of it, but to me, it matters more than anything else. What's wrong?
I've just realized something. Your only reason to live is to protect.
To live? Really?
It is a man's duty to protect the woman he loves, even if it costs him his life. And so I shall protect yours!
Losing was not part of my plan. I must reverse my fortunes.
You said you would protect me, Keiji. But how exactly do you plan to do so?
If any harm should come your way, I will be your shield.
Oh, good, Peacock. That won't achieve anything.
In the past cannot be undone, and there is no remedying that. There is one thing that will take my mind off that tragedy.
Get ready! Show me what you can do, and drive away the memories that haunt me!
This is going to take a while. Let's just settle it later. I have more important people to deal with.
Makes no difference. You are nothing more than a trivial distraction to me.
I think we are all just trying to figure out our place in this world.
It is painful to be left behind. There is nothing you can do about that.
I will not lose the woman I love again. I don't need a prize for first place. I mean, really.
You are capable of this, vexes me.
And always will, no matter what.
In these times of war, it is my forces that will claim the seas.
This is something that would surely win the ladies over.
Let's keep it up! This is a good start!
What treasures are you after? I would recommend you find some perspective, or some dignity, perhaps. Whatever you're really after, I'll stop you from getting it!
Fantabulous!
I do not regret my few friendships. Those times are gone. I will never change. I will hold true to my course until my very last breath. The moon has already set. Have we really been fighting that long?
Bring it here!
Rumor has it that he set out to avenge the destruction of Shikoku.
There is nothing more honest than a life at sea. For the seas never lie, you see. The seas have awaited the birth of the true devil for too long! In every story, the devil is always the villain. Is that not correct? If need be, I will abandon my ship and settle ashore. Out of my way, Kerr. You are not the one I'm looking to fight.
All I do in the name of love!
He's angry. You can hear the devil's roar for miles!
And always will, no matter what.
There's nothing I hate more than cowardly traps like this. You You should run if you do not wish to be dragged into the whirlpool of my wrath.
I'll take it.
This is the Solar Nexus, fueled by the infinitely powerful light of dawn and dusk!
I shall not let you get away with this, Mortanari, you foul cur!
The power that thing has! It's incredible!
You lost someone before?
Well, not exactly. What I lost were the souls of dear friends.
Like the God of Thunder, they take us.
Please give us the strength to defeat them.
Coming through!
Fantabulous!
I should have slit your throat while I had the chance.
Ones intend to rule these lands. They'll have to fight the old guard first. Now, all you warriors of the Rising Sun, challenge me, fight me, and test your mettle against a generation's feist. Well then, there's nothing left but for me to put my life on the line.
Fantabulous! Yeah, I'll take it.
I have no regrets, Mitsunari. None at all.
We soar so high, we make the birds jealous!
Thank you!
Well, I am really glad to see you here.
The flowers are blooming!
And always will, no matter...
All right. I think it's about time to try using this thing.
Your defenses were weak, your tactics reckless. What did you expect?
I wouldn't say this is good, but I wouldn't say it is bad either.
Just kidding.
Don't let my name, the Beast, intimidate you.
Just kidding.
You now see what the South is made of. I was ready and waiting when you chose to attack. That shows great courage and honor. You better not hesitate when you dodge, because my blade won't hesitate when I strike. I can't remember the last time I suffered a beating that painful.
Fantabulous!
Fantabulous!
So, you've got skills, and they seem well honed. No matter what else I try in this world, there is nothing that could compare to the passion I hold.
There are a countless number of methods to intercept. Which one shall I use?
If I ruled this country, it would be filled with a bunch of roughnecks.
All I do in the name of love!
Remember, we must always look to the past to learn from our mistakes.
Look at how panicked they are!
Take a good long look, because I am what you shall be.
That's the stuff. This is a good start.
I want to do more with my life than tell tales of the good old days. Make your choice now. Stay and fight, or run and hide.
On behalf of Mitsunari, I command you to battle.
Yeah!
These young ones have grown up before you even know it! With my sword, Summer Gale, I trust my honor and my legacy. Thank you. I could do with a good round like that every now and then.
Actions have strayed far beyond acceptable.
Three, two, look, they came as expected.
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off.
Let's flip a coin. Heads, I defeat you. Tails, I defeat you. What do you say?
I have a few cards left to play.
Look above, and you may glimpse it approaching.
Are you certain you understand the scope of our pact? I shall let you claim the country, but Chugoku is mine. All mine.
For a warrior, you worry too much.
So what exactly is it you're waiting on? And always will, no matter what.
This is slightly more irritating than the burn of a hot pepper. Pardon my curiosity, but what exactly do you hope to achieve here?
That's it. Retreat. Retreat like locusts from the fire.
Since I cannot retreat, I will simply gut any of those who dare advance.
It's hard not to like the guy.
All I do in the name of love! You.
Let me watch you struggle in vain. I long to see you squirm.
And always will.
Bleed the pain from your wounds. It will ease your suffering.
I do not worry, for you cannot die.
It pleases me so to see those beads of sweat about your brow. To quote Mitsunari, I cannot stand the healthy one.
This smile, so evil!
There is nothing within this body of mine but maggots and dirt and darkness. What is it that I must do to send your soul to oblivion?
Break
Finish this quickly, Yoshitsugu. You don't have time to spare.
Inevitable defeat is a poor excuse for none tries their best.
And always will.
You yearn to win beyond all else. Is that your foolish wish?
Fall back, Yoshitsugu! Leave the rest to me!
You are pitiful, Yoshitsugu.
To be perfectly honest with you, even we aren't sure of Lord Motonari's intent.
Bring it here! How do you like that? That's it! Take that! Just kidding!
This battle may be your last. Fight with that in mind.
As you wish, my lord!
You should try and defeat me, so that you may return to your special someone.
Shall we plan our next move in case this goes poorly? If you cannot defeat them, then it shall be enough to leave them exhausted. You should fulfill your obligations prior to making demands.
Our general is great at this kind of thing.
There are a countless number of methods to intercept. Which one shall we use?
Bring it here!
3, 2, look, they came as expected.
I'll protect you! I've always wanted to do something heroic!
Let's flip a coin. Heads, I defeat you. Tails, I defeat you. What do you say?
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
And always will, no matter what.
Yeah!
not hesitate! And don't you dare run from the battle!
Yes, sir!
I'll take it.
No weapon forged can match the speed and precision of our guns.
The time of Nobunaga and Hideyoshi has passed. Now it is all in my hands!
Fantabulous! Coming through!
Got to admit, I'm terrified, yet also strangely excited.
Here you go!
I never trust anyone, and certainly not you.
But your bitterness is extraordinary.
Fantabulous! Bring it here!
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
I'm not sure I really want to know what makes you tick.
And always will, no matter what!
No! Wait! I'm not your enemy!
A hate rain. There's nothing more depressing than a downpour. I wish I could go back to the day the rain poured down. Enough! Your lament annoys me.
I don't care about unification! Anyone who wants that can have it! Disappear from my sight at once!
All my fond memories are soiled by the tragedy of that day. Only weak warriors remain in the wake of his death.
Betray. Where is their loyalty? Don't state such an absurdity! Kill me! Leave me to die in a pool of my own blood!
That is not the Toyotomi clan. That is the Dark King Mitsunari's forces.
I am heir to his lord. I was powerless. This is not the world he left. It must be overthrown. I will cast you into an abyss of eternal despair!
Go ahead. I am happy to take responsibility and pay for it with my life. What can I take from you that would have you understand my grief? Do not touch this torn soul. It is all he left me with! Why must they too disrupt my plans?
Even if we march into defeat, we will follow our boss to the end.
Here!
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
At least a week is needed to reorganize the troops. Yeah.
my lord. Grant me the cruelty to make them suffer. From every fall, I rise again, stronger.
How could you be so foolish to think you could win against Hideyoshi's forces?
If the Dark King were to take his sword to me, I fear those wounds would never heal.
Fortress from all the heads that I've collected. Despite what you think, I cannot be captured. I'll live to hate another day!
I am not afraid of death. But...
rejoice! I will take my time with you. Not again. I cannot allow history to repeat itself! Rejoice! I will take my time with you.
Bring it here.
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
No, wait! I'm not your enemy!
That's it! Go on! Try to beat me! Coming back again and again until I destroy you!
Give that a go. Take it for a ride.
Fantabulous!
It has so many legs. One, two, three.
Ah, it stepped on me!
I'll take it.
Fantabulous!
I'll take it.
Right to live.
Thank you.
It always will, no matter what. No matter what.
I suppose I must trash the junk. The war is ending. My time has come. Remember my name, the last great general of the Eastern Army.
I am Motonari Mori, and I am the conqueror of all! Enemies shall be blinded by our brilliance! Yeah.
haunted by all those I have lost. I now dedicate my life to protecting others.
Intentions, KG. Carry on.
You must be wary of someone who could survive the reign of the Toyotomi clan.
And always will, no matter what.
The cards have been dealt, and you've received a bad hand. Don't tell me you're thinking you could take me on. Look how they leap unaware, like fish into the net.
I refuse to waste my talent and experience in a place like this.
I do in the name of— Impatience has got to be the absolute worst character trait. It always will, no matter what.
I will not allow you to interfere with my plans any longer.
I dislike uncertainty. Ergo, I dislike you. The world is full enough of fools without you.
Bring it here!
This is far easier than passing through the shrine's gates.
KG.
You must be wary of someone who could survive the reign of the Toyotomi clan.
And always will, no matter what.
The cards have been dealt, and you've received a bad hand. Don't tell me you're thinking you could take me on.
Impatience has got to be the absolute worst character trait.
Look how they leap unaware, like fish into the net.
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
I refuse to waste my talent and experience in a place like this.
And always will, no matter what.
This is the last stand, so please, no excuses about holding back.
I will not allow you to interfere with my plans any longer.
I dislike uncertainty. Ergo, I dislike you. The world is full enough of fools without you.
It always will, no matter what.
This is far easier than passing through the shrine's gates. I have been through far more than you could imagine. I want Chugoku. Let this one shot scare the men of the battlefield. Understand half of what I say.
Thank you.
Motonari has countered your move before you even thought of it.
And always will, no matter what.
Must be able to endure such a small crisis as this. It seems you do not want to argue. Fine by me. Die for all I care. You interest me not. This is repulsive. May you vanish forever from my sight! I have waited for this for so long!
Keep up with Motonari in a fight. Ieyasu, Kenshin, that's pretty much it.
When I first saw her smile on that autumn day, that is how I feel now.
I shall not allow you to do as you please with my plans.
We did it! You're not hurt, are you?
No. No. No.
Great! You're all right! You know, it is good that you are good. So, this is nice weather today. You know, it is an honor to protect you!
Hmm.
Hold on! Where are you going now?
If you must know, to the next battlefield.
I'll escort you!
Just go home.
Don't be like that! I'm here to protect you! What would you do without me?
I'd have one less person to worry about, for starters.
That's not true! I can take care of myself. All right, I'm off. Off to see my one and only, my dear, precious flower that waits for me in bloom.